Fine. They're contacts. God, you think you know everything, huh? You think you're so cool. You know, you're not the only one with a badass tattoo. I think a tumbleweed just blew through my vagina. I know. It sucks, Fred. Sucks. I have the worst boyfriend in the world. Maybe you could try handcuffing him to your bed.
Oh, I guess that could spice things up.
Yes, and then sodomize him with a stainless steel revenge dildo.
Oh, so that's how these girls play. Oh.
This whole park smells like sex all of a sudden, and I get stuck with a four-legged tang repellent.
Rangry rare, rainy wrist for a road rat.
Did you just diss the soul patch?
Look, it was the amusement park owner after all.
Imbecile. We actually solved the mystery without Velma.
And without a tacked-on car chase and explosion. Unlo-